Okay, now I'm gonna show you how to download and install Google Earth Pro in your MacBook or a Mac computer or desktop. www.go.com/earth Download GEP degree.html. Enter. Now we click on agree and download. And choose a place to save our install. Now we use the default and click on save. When it's done, let's click on the MG file and it's opening. Okay, now a small window will pop out like this window. Okay, we double click on the install Google Earth Pro package PKG file. And it's verifying. A install Google Earth window pops out. Let's click on continue, and if you want to install it to any directory like, you can use this change install location to choose your directory, but here we just use install for all users of this computer. And choose it, continue. And install. Now probably a small window pops out to ask you to input your computer password. Input your password and then enter to let it continue the installation. Okay, if you hear that sound, that means the installation was successful. Let's click on it. Now, let's go to the application folder to find the Google Earth Pro here. We find it here, Google Earth Pro app, and we can double click on it to open. Now, here is our Google Earth Pro. Because this is a pro version, there are many very useful tools. For example, we can search University in this search box and enter to search it. And Google will automatically lead you there. Here we go. And now we can drag it and use your middle button of your mouse. Rotate it. We can use 3D. Or we can go to St. Helens Mountain. Here's this crater of St. Helens Mountain, and we drag it, rotate it, can see its 3D model. That's cool. Okay, that's all. Good luck.